Disease mongering is often the most difficult criterion for our reviewers to apply, but arguably also one of the most important. The term was coined by journalist Lynn Payer to describe the attempt to convince essentially well people that they are sick, or to convince slightly sick people that they're really sick. She decried the big business of marketing drugs to the widest possible audience by convincing healthy people that they are sick and they need more drugs. In news stories or in public relations news releases, disease mongering can take many forms, from treating relatively innocuous situations like dandruff or baldness or toenail fungus, to much more serious situations like treating menopause as something that must be treated, or framing surrogate markers, which I'll explain, as diseases unto themselves that require treatment. So perhaps the poster child of surrogate markers is LDL cholesterol, the so-called bad cholesterol. Media messages will often frame results of drug trials that showed a lowering of LDL cholesterol as something that we should really fixate on. But is simply lowering that test result number what we ought to have people get all hung up about, just lowering the number? Or should we educate them that what we really care about is, gee, in that trial, did people live longer or live better? Did we reduce the heart attack rate? Did we reduce the death rate from heart disease? It doesn't take much to explain to people what are the things we should really care about. And disease mongering takes us in a different direction. So in disease mongering, it's a matter of framing. New diseases are created. Old diseases are redefined, with the threshold for what we now call disease being lowered. People are urged to rush in for treatment that they really don't need. Overdiagnosis and overtreatment can result, and therefore people can be harmed. We see it in news, in PR, and in advertising, with the US being one of only two or three countries in the world that allows direct-to-consumer drug advertising to the public.